third final round between these two. The first one was here in 1999. That happens to be Tommy Johnson Jr.'s first ever funny car race win. Most recently, though, it was Epping, New Hampshire. This year, Ron Capps won. Time to settle the score and see who gets valuable countdown points. And it's gonna be Tommy Johnson Jr. in a repeat of the 1999 final. 12th career win in funny car. That ties Billy Meyer and Gary the Wild Thing Selzy.
Well, Tommy had to run. Well, he just drove his funny car about 1,000 feet and ran about, what do you figure, 750 feet from his car because it's blocked where Ron Capps' car is being serviced for that fire. But TJ, well worth the run, both of them down the track, huh?
Yeah, I knew it was going to be a great race. You know, I evidently had problems. He had a fire there in the final. But boy, it feels good. You know, third time is the charm. And my nephew's at home watching, and he texted me before the final and said, "Hope you can get it done. You've been so close. Hope you can get it done this time." Well, Gage, we got it done this time, man. It that means a lot. And I moved us a little closer into points. You know, I said I'd take runner-ups, but he keeps going to finals, so you got to have to win one. So we did it. I mean, I'm really proud of my guys. They've really countdown time. They buckled down and they put their head to it. We're gonna be tough to beat, man. We just got to keep doing this. It's still a long ways to go. Got three to go, so can't quit yet.